Okay, hello. We are going to taste the wine from Rioja, from Spain, but with an English name. The name is Beautiful Things. And today we have with us Ana from Bodegas, Paco García from La Rioja, to explain us what is this wine. Tell us.
Okay, this wine, it's something special. It's something Juan is the enologue, and we wanted to make. I mean, it's a wine that we wanted to make itself, that we like it. And we decided to make something special, and that's why the name is called Beautiful Things. We were thinking about, if we want to make something special, this is nice, this is beauty, okay, what is this? This is beautiful.
You find the kind of wine to find these beautiful moments, to feel beautiful things when you are drinking it. Really great, really great. it's kind of poetry.
Yeah.
It's 90% of Tempranillo and 10% of Graciano. Why have you chosen Graciano instead of other varieties from Rioja?
Okay, we chose the Graciano because the Graciano is a great that you can keep it in time for longer. I mean, you can maintain the wines longer. So as this one, it's something special and you can keep it for longer, we have mixed it with the Graciano.
Okay, Graciano is a typical variety from here, from Rioja, used for a long time ago.
Yes.
And it used to give the grace to the Tempranillo. That's the name of Graciano. Okay. How long it has stayed in oak, in barrel?
Okay, this wine has been 16 months in French new oak, and it comes from our oldest vines we have. They are from 1943, and I have to say that those vines are already blended. I mean, it's not, we don't have a vineyard of Tempranillo, a vineyard of Graciano. I mean, this vine itself, it's everything mixed. You can find the 90% Tempranillo and the 10% Graciano all together.
So you produce the wine, you make the wine with all the varieties together in the same vats.
Yeah.
Not really important. And you made the harvest at the same time?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. We have everything together. These vines are from 1943, so
really
they're quite old.
For you, really important to see is this wine, 16 months in barrel. It has this green back label that means young wine in Rioja, but this wine is not a young wine, it's this kind of new wines from Spain, from Rioja, that the characteristics are not special for Reserva or Crianza. It has this back label, green one.
Yeah, in this case, I mean, the vines tell us, the grape tell us when do we have to harvest, and of course how much time we have to keep this wine in oak. So that's why we put the green label, just to say, I mean, this year has been 16 months, but maybe next year it's going to be 24, or maybe next year 10. So as we don't want to get changing into Reserva Crianza, and so we just maintain it with the young wine.
It's really a beautiful thing that you can find in this wine, but every year can change what you have inside. So it's the vineyard who order what you're going to do in the winery.
Yeah.
So I think we can taste it, we can smell it, first of all. Okay, really fruity. It's not this the typical wine from Rioja. I mean, in a blind tasting, I think I never said it's a wine from Rioja. It's really, really fruity with 16 months in barrel. Really fruity. You have the spicy of the oak too at the same time. And I'm going to taste alone because she has had a baby a few months ago, so she can't drink. And it's really a pity for her because it's really, really good. The balance of this kind of wine is wonderful. I mean, you have 14 degrees of alcohol, 16 months in barrel, and you have a balance between the fruity and the oak and the alcohol, really, really impressive. It's a really good job, really good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Welcome for coming and welcome for doing these kind of things.
Thank you.
Beautiful thing, something beautiful to taste. Thank you, Ana.
Thank you.